And with the 750 and the double drive, you've got more than sufficient power and plenty of grip when you need it. When the going gets tough, I just put the diff locks and the cross locks in, and the double drive is phenomenal with grip. When I come to a hill, you just don't even notice the hills are there. This truck is definitely a driver's dream.